How are you?
Hey, man.
Mr. Mendez, good to see you, sir. The demonstration is scheduled to take place on the upper floors. Please feel free to use the stairs right over there.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
Hey. Nice threads, buddy.
Collecting pictures of celebrity entrepreneurs now, 47? What are you thinking?
How are you today, sir?
Ah, Ted. Good to finally see you. Guess traffic was rough. Ah, never mind. Let me show you everything.
I'm gonna say something provocative now, Ted. War is going out of fashion. It's dirty. It's just plain bad PR. Nobody wants to exchange their children and loved ones for flags and medals anymore. The glory is gone, Ted. But, luckily, Kronstadt has a solution for that. Imagine this. Android infiltrators operating in the field, disguised and fully embedded, ready to strike at a moment's notice. Indestructible robotic operators who can infiltrate the deepest sanctuary of any adversary, striking an unseen fatal blow, a surgical tool for a blunt world. Imagine an army of them. Fully equipped android medics, seeking out wounded servicemen and injured civilians, bringing them to safety, or patching them up then and there. Android pilots delivering payloads deep inside enemy territory with uncanny precision and minimal collateral damage. All right, Mendez, it's very straightforward. Let me show you. I just pick any of the pictures on the desk, then I use the scanner to upload the biometric data. And Palace will do the rest.
Target acquired. Dummy me.
Obviously, the final system won't rely on you manually feeding it biometric data. This is still a prototype. This is a pivotal moment in modern conflict solution, Ted. Palace is entirely foolproof. All you need is to pick a photo from the table and scan it just like I showed you.
Looking good, man.
Go ahead. Make my day. Ready, Mendez. God damn it.
Robert Knox.
Jesus Christ.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
Whoa, what the hell, buddy? What's going on here? What's this problem?